guys, it's House of Tan bringing you tasty travels.
And today we're going to be introducing our
Snack Crate Box!
Brought to you all the way from...
We don't know!
We don't know where this box came from, guys. So, you get to open it up with us to explore where it came from. So, can you guess where it came from?
Maybe it was from Hawaii.
She thinks it's from Hawaii.
Paris? Or Mexico?
Mexico? Well, I would really like some snacks from Italy. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. So, let's get digging in. Here we go. Where'd you think? Comment below if you think it's from Spain, Italy,
Hawaii,
Mexico. If you even think it's from Georgia, comment below, you know. So, it's from
the UK.
So, we got a box from the
UK.
United Kingdom. Okay.
And comment down below, have you been to the UK before?
Ooh, have you ever been to the UK? I know I haven't. Have you?
No.
Have you?
Me?
No, I haven't either. So, we got this fun little interesting about section. It kind of tells you all about the United Kingdom good stuff and fun facts. So, let's read one quick fact.
Before we start reading, I would like to say if your friends have been to UK, you should ask them, and you can search online for the UK box.
You sure can. They're available at snackcrate.com. And we'll also put the link on our website so you can follow it on there as well. So, one quick fact about the UK. Every day, people drink 165 million cups of tea. Like, they love they tea.
That's a
lot. In the UK. That is a lot. Can you drink, like, 2 cups of tea back to back?
No.
Now, do you even like tea outside from sweet tea?
No.
So, I think in the UK, they are just drinking it warm, probably. But we don't know. But if you are from the UK and you know, comment down below. Okay? So, let's get started. And look how pretty it's all wrapped up.
Like, it's so pretty.
Ooh.
It even has, like, the little sticker of the UK.
Yeah. So, let's open it up.
But, Mommy, it doesn't look like the picture right there.
That's because it's a sticker. It's much smaller. All right. I'm going to be from the UK. Okay. So, first, what should we try first? Okay, let's go with the brown bag. So, this is Walker's French fries, Worcestershire sauce, flavor chip.
Ooh. Oh, Mommy.
So, she's being sneaky back here, but she can't move. We're gonna try these out right now.
Can't wait.
What do you think it's gonna taste like?
Real French fries.
Me too.
Or French toast, maybe. I don't know.
Maybe. Ooh. Is it not disgusting?
Ooh.
Ooh, smell like those.
Smell like salt and vinegar.
It smells like those vegetables.
See what they look like, guys?
They look like fries.
So let's try. These are French fries, Worcestershire. How do you pronounce Worcestershire? Stir.
This is stir. This is stir. I can't say it either.
Ooh. Okay. It's kind of like a tangy barbecue. Oh, if you like salt and vinegar, you'll like these. Okay, anybody else want some?
I want
some. So, to tell you guys, if we like them, and if we did not, we have a little something for you. So, to me, that was okay. So, I'll give them, like, you know, 2 thumbs. What do you think? Were they good or what?
I think they were a thumbs up.
Thumbs up? What about you, Jess?
And I think they're both. Like,
Let's move on to the next snack.
Ooh, Mommy, can we do that?
Ooh, we got something good.
It's called
Space Raiders.
Which is alien candy.
Pickled onion flavor. All right, let's give it the smell test. Kind of wangy. Y'all want to see what it looks like?
Yeah.
Okay, let's see. Oh, you see the alien? Ah! All right, everybody get a puff of the chip. All right.
1, 2, 3.
It tastes like fun to me. Pickled Funyuns?
Mm-hmm.
You like it?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. I like it. Me, it's a thumbs down.
And I think it's a thumbs up.
Me too.
They like it. It's like all in my teeth.